What's up, Baker Tam?
What is up? We've been doing some drawing videos with Conan, and now me and Cece are going to do a drawing video.
Last time, I wanted to be in, but I forgot, and then, like, last night, I was, like, crying.
She got a little upset because we did some of the drawing videos without her, but we didn't think she wanted to do it because we told her, and then she was watching her shows and all that stuff. Anyway,
I forgot.
Alright. So we're going to do a drawing for you, a spooky Halloween drawing for you, and then we will come back and check with you at the end. Alright, see you in a little bit. Okay, Cece, what are we going to draw?
Spooky Halloween stuff.
How about a spider and a spider web? Isn't that spooky?
Yeah.
You want to draw that?
I would try to.
That's okay. We can draw it together. So, grab a pencil.
Is this a pencil?
That's a pencil. We've got erasers over here if you need them.
Okay, do you need one?
No, right now.
Okay.
Okay, so first, draw an oval like this. That's fine. It'll work. Yours is just bigger than mine. And then draw a circle. Okay. Now, the oval is the spider's body. So remember, spiders have 8 legs. So draw one.
Like it?
Now, how many legs is that?
8.
That's right. And so, now we've got our spider body, our spider head.
Spiders have 8 eyes.
They do have 8 eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then we can give it some mandibles, which are those arms that they have in their mouth.
Like this?
Yeah.
Like the cannon?
Mandibles.
Mandibles.
Like that, with a little hook. So that's okay, yeah. So, that'll work.
Like a teeth?
Yeah.
I got it for me.
Okay. There we go. Give him another mandible. Good. Good. Okay. And then now we can give him 5 like this. Or round eyes. You can give him whatever kind of eyes you want. Okay.
Like that?
Yeah. Now let's fix these legs. So we already got this one, so now let's make another one.
Oh, I know.
Like that.
I know.
Closer to it. Closer a little bit. Well, it used to be a fat leg, that's okay. And then now make this one. Come on. There you go. Good. And then same thing here. And now. Good. Good. Mm-hmm. Same thing here.
Looks like this stuff.
It's okay. It looks good. Here, how about this? Mm-hmm. Just connect it right there and then erase this part. That looks good.
And then the other side?
Yeah, and connect it. Yep, and then the other side. They're like fat little legs. That's okay. Okay. Well, not yet. So now, we can do the web now.
The web. The button one.
So what design do you want to put on the butt? You can put any design on the butt that you want. Okay.
Well, I know we can do a night and the spider is coming out to get feathers in the night. The spider is trying to get food in the night, so we can pretend do stars.
You can do stars.
Yeah. I know how to do stars. Okay, so you do a T and then X. T.
How did you learn to draw stars?
My art teacher learned it. One time I used it with a little block and I did a TX a lot.
Okay.
So that's how I know how to do stars.
Cool. Very cool. Alright, and now the web. Okay, so pick a point. Pick a spot on your spider, wherever you want. Like, I'll pick right here. That's fine. And then draw a line, and we're going to go to the corner. So draw a line to the corner. Good. And then now connect it. Connect this. See how it's going to go behind these legs?
Mm-hmm.
Like that. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. Pick another point.
And this one.
And then go to the corner. That's fine. And then make that line keep going. There we go. And where would it go?
Yeah.
Let's have it go. Let's have it go right there behind the spider. Okay, and we're gonna do the same thing over here.
Good.
I don't know. Now we're gonna do the same thing over here.
Oh.
Pick a point and go to the corner. Okay. Yep, you got it. Now, this one, we pick another point.
That? Right here.
And go to the side. Another point.
That.
Go to the side.
That.
Pick another point. And go to the side. Top.
And then
and
down.
Then the bottom. Okay.
We do go like that.
And now, from here to here, we make like a curve. Connect the lines with a curve. Good. Keep it. Connect that line. Connect it. Okay. And then from here to here, a curve. Very good. From here to here. And there. There. Go behind your legs.
I actually did a J.
Yeah, it's okay. And then we do another one. Boink. Boink.
I say oink.
Shaboingy.
I say shaboingy. I say the oink.
Ding.
Yeah.
And phenom.
I got an idea. We should make a animal. We should do night.
Like a moon or something?
Yeah, moon. Mm-hmm. And then we should draw an animal. How do I make a moon?
Well, you can make a crescent moon. You just make it like a C, and then a bigger C.
I need to do a circle.
Okay, draw a circle.
A half moon, this half is like this half of double. This half is like this half of double.
Mm-hmm.
Just like a circle.
And then make it like that.
Okay, like
this. Yeah. Like make a circle and then just cut it in half.
Cut in half.
Well, that's what you wanted, right? A half moon?
Yeah.
So make a circle. Okay, and then I'll cut it in half. And then color one side light, or color one side dark. Shade it in. There you go. Half moon. All right.
Then let's right here. How about a ladybug?
A ladybug? Oh, we don't want a ladybug. I'm gonna do a fly. Just like this. And then I give him big eyes. And then you give him the wings.
Wingsy, wingsy, legs, legs, legs. Wait, we need to do a little dodge. Because flies have a lot of pimples. Because they have a lot of sides. Because they had to, they're like a, change them like, yeah. So we need to do like. What's my fly? This. Where's the eye? This?
Yeah, that's the eye.
This, like this.
Yeah.
And the other eye, like that.
Yeah. All right. Let's see what we got.
We just finished our drawings.
You don't have to get that close. They can hear you. We just finished our spiders. And then...
we're going to show you.
Show you.
3, 2, 1. Ta-da!
There we go. So, we both drew spiders in a web. Cece's has stars on the body. Mine has a skull on the body.
Did you know how I know how to did?
Well, we just recorded it over there. That's going to be in the video, too. Yeah. And... they both have a lovely fly for lunch. There's Cece, there's mine.
Oh, and this is a moon.
Yes, Cece's has a half moon and mine has a crescent.